morning. Welcome back. This is Vegemite, and only an Australian might get this. But Vegemite is kind of the thing we use to play jokes on visiting sports people, Hollywood movie stars, anyone from overseas. We get them to try the famous Vegemite. Now, Vegemite is pretty much like axle grease. It's thick.
It's like an ointment.
Oh. And it's strong. So it's a vegetable extract. It's got lots of yeast and stuff in it. It's very strong flavor. If you can't stand Vegemite, here is a great use for it. So get some Vegemite, which I've already done here. And get some warm water.
You need warm water to dissolve Vegemite.
That's how strong it is. It really is axle grease. It's very good. On toast. Very good. Now, so you got it soaked in the water. Today, I'm going to do cuttings. And here's the great thing about it. So this is a piece of lavender. I'm going to take the flowers off the top of the lavender. And so I've got new growth up here. I've got some hard growth down the bottom here. I'm just going to strip off
most of the
leaves off it, so he's not got too much work to do as a young fellow.
There we go. Got a stick, basically, with a few leaves on top.
Now, what you do is you soak your cuttings in Vegemite water. What this does, works as a fertilizer, gets them started. So I'm going to do these today, dig a hole in the ground, put them in, keep it watered over the next few weeks, it'll start to shoot. This is how you do lavender cuttings. Yesterday I did rosemary cuttings. I just about run out of Vegemite. How cool is that? Cheers.